showing you. I'm gonna be making my room, cleaning my room. If you see, it's a big mess. If you don't like cleaning your room, I get it. But for me, cleaning my room is actually like, fun. And then I mess it up again, so I have to clean it up, so it's even more fun. I mean, kind of. Sort of and sort of not. So if I'm... Thing is, how do I clean my room on the camera? So now I'm gonna be like making videos on iPad and phone. Maybe my camera if I know how to work it. I mean, ThinkThought already told me, because if I'm saying please subscribe to ThinkThought, please subscribe to him. Please. Begging you. I mean, not. So, if we want to like see how to make a computer, subscribe to ThinkThought, because obviously he knows and he's my real life friend. He's actually, I met him when I was 2 years old. I know him for a long time. Please subscribe. I mean, he's not the first. I mean, he's a really computer. He's a computer genius. Like, he's even smart. Like, he's even know how to work an ACTA board, that like better than teachers. So, subscribe if you want to learn how to. If you want to make stuff, make computers. So, he has a video about that. So, well, please subscribe and. Become my room. Cleaning my room. So first, I always make my bed, because then I can put all like stuff on my bed and then clean it and then put it back. Yeah, so I'm gonna make the bottom. The top one is for storage, but mostly. But if I have like a birthday party, that was a long time ago, but now I don't know. So guys, if you wanna see you my phone looks like, so it's an iPhone, so it's an iPhone 6, I feel like an iPhone 5 or 6, if you look, I feel like this is the Tanner Fox's case. You've seen one of the videos, like, I feel like it's a car video, like, he was driving a car and then he had a phone sitting out or something. I saw a case, so, I don't know, but, I like the case though. It just has a unique touch and design. Oh, what am I doing? I'm making my bed. I have a really, really messy bed right now. I didn't sleep on it last night. I mean, I did. First, I slept in the hammock. I try to make a video, but I can't because I got to, you know. Yeah? Yes? Sure. Yeah, sure. I'm going to be making another video. I'm going to be showing you my cameraman, my old cameraman, my old videos. So this is my new video, you know, new channel I told you. My old channel, my first video, I had my amazing cameraman. We made Ghost Bros. And I want to show you one place that creeped us out a long time. It was like 1 year ago, more than a year ago we made my channel. It was a long time ago. And like that one video had 72 views or more. I was happy. Yeah, I started off like 20 and then 50 and 70, so I was happy. Or 60, you know. So I was so happy. And then I'm gonna be showing you my cameraman looks like on this video, on this channel. So, you know, I'm not gonna be near him, but I'm gonna be eating next to him. I'm gonna eat near him, but like not that, you know what I mean. Of the season of this weird time that's happening right now. play with my friend. He has a trampoline, by the way. I'm gonna make it so. I'm gonna be just making videos. So maybe one day if the virus is happening, like if the virus is away and stuff, and everyone can be together, not quarantined. Now, I'm gonna make a video with my friend. So yeah, this is how I make my bed. If you didn't know, I make it super nice. I clean my room, and I actually feel I like cleaning my room. Sometimes it does. I make my bed stuff like this. By the way, if you didn't know me, I'm great at puzzles. I feel like my whole room is a puzzle, and I solve each one by doing stuff. Talent. If you didn't know, I'm mini Spider-Man. I mean, not really. But I have talents and I like my talents. So I like talents. You know? Yes. One of them is cleaning it and make it like so my brain. Making my bed is a puzzle. So I feel like which pillow should go in my bed first and stuff. So it can look super nice. And I do sometimes well, sometimes my brain is worn out, so yeah. If you didn't know, I used to have two dogs. Not anymore because one of them was like nine. So one of them was 100 years old. That was my first dog I ever had. My second dog was, yeah. And then he got taken over. And then we had to take him down. He was 90 years old. So sad. Yeah. If you didn't know. Yeah. So. Well, to make the cheer of the day. I think that can cheer up if you guys watching the video. I think it can cheer. I think that I have a stuffed animal. My favorite animal is a monkey because I have special talents like a monkey. If you didn't know, I climb closets. I actually do. I made a video of my old memories. The old days, my old YouTube channel. I had deleted it. It's gonna be deleted anyways. So now I have like 7 subscribers and no views on these videos. So I'm gonna step in. What?